us over the next people.
Yeah.
That's the worst. Despite that one, I'm being brave or foolish enough to challenge Dan.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first Petrified Pig Fossil Challenge.
It's a time.
Oh, I am a sickness.
To see what it takes to be a country bet. Some of what they do is
a neck one bet who's been called out to an emergency. What about you?
It was really lovely to I'm glad to
Emergencies can happen at any time. The vets on night shift have received a call from James Smith, a farmer who's worried about a cow and her unborn calves. George is learning the ropes from seasoned practitioner Will, who we met last week.
Went for calving, we need to get there as soon as possible because that really is not happening with my calves.
We've been calving throughout the day, but
we
haven't really got on with it. The farmer's just getting a bit worried.
They don't need any assistance. The operator is a little help. They can do that. It's okay for them. Probably need to call them for maybe 150, maybe even 100 calories. It's quite a rarity for us to have to call them. Being aware that it's a lot of soft tissue that you have to stretch. It's trying to do it as quickly as you can without damaging the cow.
We've got to try and pull the calf over this cliff, basically, haven't we? I think we have to start doing it with that, I think, because it's not quite having the effect I was hoping.
The general rule is that you shouldn't really put any more force than two people pulling. Certainly the jacket can put a lot more force than that. You've just got to be very careful in terms of how much tension you put to the jacket. If the calf is moving, it could be the shoulder of the calf.
It's nice to see that a live calf man is breathing okay. Yes. It's nice to see. I'm quite lucky because I'm a new brand back, so I'm kind of on the call, but I always have backup from people, so it's really nice to be able to come to call at this and have them on my work at that.
I'm going to get the control freak. So if I take over the control.
farm is happy, car's alive, cow's happy, we're happy.